last night was an adventure because, well, we were sleeping in the tent, obviously, and the gusts of wind were 30 to 40 miles per hour all night, so the tent was shaking all over. When we woke up, I say woke up, I don't actually know how much I actually slept.
I could have slept for half an hour for all I know.
I'm so tired. We woke up and the tent was actually still standing, so that's good.
One peg came out, but yeah, that's about it.
that's all we lost, but yeah. And now we are heading to Buttermere, gonna do a little walk around there. Finishing up our walk at Buttermere, which did a whole circular route around, taking us about
2 hours.
Two and a half hours. And then we're gonna head back to the car and go to Vast Water and go for a walk there. Vast Water, which is the lake that is next to Scafell Pike, and Scafell Pike is the tallest mountain in England, but unfortunately it's very the clouds are quite low, or maybe they're this low all the time, I have no idea, so we can't actually see the top of it, and nor do we have enough time at the Lake District to attempt climbing it. But yeah, it's just a really beautiful view. We just had some lunch and just sat around just admiring it, so that was lovely. Just had some nice pub food, all four happily going back to the tent.
Yeah, early night tonight.
Tired from walking and driving, thanks to driving Ed.
No worries at all.